हाउ टू कीप योर किडनीज हेल्दी। किडनीज आर अ पेयर ऑफ बीन शेप्ड ऑर्गन्स ऑन आइदर साइड ऑफ द स्पाइन बिलो द रिब्स एंड बिहाइंड द बेली। ईच किडनी इज अबाउट 4 or 5 इंचेस लॉन्ग, रफली द साइज ऑफ अ लार्ज फिस्ट। किडनीज जॉब इज टू फिल्टर टॉक्सिन्स फ्रॉम द ब्लड, दे रिमूव वेस्ट, कंट्रोल द बॉडीज फ्लूइड बैलेंस एंड कीप द राइट लेवल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स। For queries related to kidney diseases, contact us. The name you can trust for your specialized medical treatment needs in India, CMCS Health. You can send your queries to us on our WhatsApp, IMO, Viber or Telegram number, that is +91 9971986258. Yourself well hydrated. One important function of kidney is to filter toxins, waste product and unwanted compound from blood. Drinking less water makes kidneys congested and calcified. Ideal water intake should be 6 glasses at different intervals throughout the day. Coffee, black tea, soda and other caffeinated drinks work as diuretics and trigger frequent urination and therefore are not good source of fluid intake. Filtered water and fresh vegetables and fruit juices are better source of keeping you hydrated. Keep your blood pressure in check. Have periodic BP monitoring. A continuously elevated blood pressure is damaging to blood vessels throughout the body, that includes arteries in the kidney. A damage to arteries and blood vessels of kidney hampers the filtering abilities of the kidney. Eating low salt, low fat diet, keeping stress levels low and a regular healthy lifestyle including regular exercises and avoiding being obese helps in maintaining normal blood pressure. In case if it does not help, your doctor may prescribe BP controlling medications to keep your BP in check. Keep diabetes at bay. Diabetics are at a greater risk of developing kidney diseases. Diabetes patients suffer injuries to blood vessels throughout the body, including kidneys. When blood vessels in kidney are damaged, kidney loses its ability of filtering the toxins and the waste products. Keeping a regular check on your diabetes helps in protecting your kidney function. Take oral medicines and insulin prescribed by your doctor regularly to keep diabetes at bay. Exercise regularly and keep fit. Regular exercise keeps your weight in check, increases blood circulation and helps in controlling blood sugar and blood pressure along with cholesterol. Even brisk walking for 40 minutes a day is a very good exercise. A good exercise session also helps in being stress-free and helps in getting a proper sleep pattern. Eat a healthy and balanced diet. A good diet for healthy kidney should consist of low fat, low sugar, low salt, low potassium and iron rich. It should be a balanced diet with more nutrition and should consist of plenty of greens and fruits. There are studies suggesting of higher red meat and animal meat consumption with increased risk of developing kidney diseases. Kidney friendly foods are red bell pepper, cabbage, cauliflower, garlic, onion, lean meat and fruits. good timely sleep is important for your kidneys' health. Those who slept 5 hours or less in night have 65% higher risk of deterioration of the kidney function as compared to their peers who get 7 to 8 hours of nighttime sleep. Cutting down on caffeinated drinks after 2 p.m. reduces the risk of being insomniac. Avoid using electronic gadgets at night time as it hampers your sleep pattern. The name you can trust for your specialized treatment needs in India, CMCS Health. You can send your kidney disease related queries to us on our WhatsApp, IMO, Viber or Telegram number, that is +91 9971986258. Quit smoking. Smoking increases blood pressure and heart rate, increases production of angiotensin 2 in kidneys, narrows the blood vessel in your body including the kidneys, is responsible for thickening and hardening of renal arteries and thus reduces the blood flow to kidneys. Smoking hastens the loss of kidney function. Quit smoking. You can seek medical help for quitting smoking. Limit alcohol consumption and do it in moderation. Excessive alcohol consumption can have profound negative effect on the kidneys and their function. In maintaining the body's fluid, electrolyte and acid base balance. This leaves alcoholic vulnerable to many kidney-related health problems. Hepatorenal failure refers to the most frequent and gravest condition in which the kidneys are damaged. It occurs in a person who has cirrhosis of the liver from long-term heavy alcohol consumption. Overusing painkillers and other over-the-counter medications, that is non-prescribed medicine for long duration, have a detrimental effect on the functioning of the kidneys. Go for a periodic kidney function test if you are in higher risk group. Consult with your nephrologist if certain abnormalities are found in the test. Doctors can delay the progression and loss of kidney function with medication and a strict diet chart if it is not possible to reverse it.